Senate President Juan Miguel Zubiri decries the bashing he received after appealing to the media to improve the image of the Philippines. Zubiri says he can't understand why he got thousands of negative comments just for issuing the appeal. But a senator says he will not dignify the negative comments. He also urges those he called haters to be patriotic for a change.
Is it too much to ask that we help promote our country? Ako, I will not dignify their negative comments. I will continue to fight for our country. I will continue to believe in our country. And I will continue to promote our country as much as I can.